We're a very niche company. People probably don't realize it, but when you're driving across any road and there's a bridge, or you look out the window and there's a skyscraper, all those have foundations. And what our company does is we design, we manufacture, we also develop the software to test deep foundations for these structures. If there are issues, they're caught ahead of time so that you're not having issues later on with your structure. Our mission is to catch things ahead of time so that there's a quality foundation that's poured each and every time.
We started as a research project at Case Institute of Technology. It was funded by the Ohio Department of Transportation and the Federal Highway Administration. The focus of the research was, could we determine the capacity of a driven pile in real time? The research proved to be successful, and from that was launched our flagship product, the Pile Driving Analyzer. And from that time, we have been innovating for the last 50 years. We have always just tried to innovate to stay ahead of technology, because with it brings advancements for the industry, as well as usually more cost-effective solutions.
The product is sensors on a wire spaced every foot that's installed in a drilled foundation. And those sensors report a temperature reading, and that's when the concrete is poured into this drilled shaft. And that data is reported every 15 minutes, and those results show up through our cloud database. That level of accessibility is really something that stands out compared to other technologies out there. Time is money, and our product is able to give results to the engineering firms much quicker than other technologies, and we're able to see it during the pour.
Once we started with the current design, we had an issue with quality. We couldn't build them fast enough. We couldn't build them with the quality we needed.
Our demand had begun to increase quite drastically, and we turned to Molex to start making our cable assemblies.
Our quality issues have disappeared. We are getting 100% yield from the Molex team. So PDI has now got a much higher quality product. They kept the price point, and Molex was able to deliver these on time to us.
Back when we first engaged with Pile, the potential to see them disrupt an industry with technology and electronics was the factor that drove sales to come to me with the opportunity and to get the team on board to support it. So between the disruption of their industry with electronics and where the electronics were going were the two key aspects of what drove us to want to engage.
We realized early on that this was somebody that we were going to probably stick with. And they were looking to, not just as us as another customer, but somebody that they could solve problems with and really help us move our business forward.
We've taken the traditional way of building cable assemblies and did custom automation to increase efficiencies while keeping the same quality to meet the levels they need in current production. And on the flip side, we've also looked at next gen and incorporating different technologies to get them even further up in scalability and where they need to be volume-wise.
Molex has consistently delivered for us. In addition to that, they have solved other issues for us in this partnership, where we have gone to Molex with other problems, connectors. We use an underwater splice connector, and we went to them with problems we were having with delivery, but more importantly, quality. Some of these underwater connectors were failing. These can be hundreds of feet underground, underwater. There's a lot of pressure there. And Molex came in with a solution, and they said, you know, try this. It has gone through all of our testing and has passed. We think it's going to be a great solution at a great price point. And they seem to embrace this idea of working with us and trying to solve these issues.
There's such a good fit between what Molex does and what the Pile team does, to never say no attitude and have a solution. So that right there is what motivates both teams to achieve what we set out to.
We have this certain, you know, synergy between the two companies, because we're both viewing it as just a problem to solve, and how do we get to the final solution and the best solution. We view Molex as a key strategic partner for our future growth.